Providing a picture-perfect experience is what it's all about for the crew at the Rich Girls Museum.
Okay.
We started it with us living in LA. We went to a few selfie museums and we thought it was a fun and cool idea.
North Carolina A&T grad Martikia Sweat and her fiance decided to bring that fun to Greensboro, North Carolina.
When you're in this vicinity, it's like, you are a rich girl.
And every rich girl needs some money.
We have the money room where you can throw the money.
A hot pink private jet.
Yes, ma'am.
And so much more.
And during the pandemic, it became one of the hottest attractions in town. It gave people a chance to kind of feel normal all over again and an opportunity to get dressed up and take photos.
During the pandemic, we were totally booked out. Every single weekend, it took you months to even get a reservation.
It's thanks in part to this now viral TikTok video.
Pink.
Oh my God.
Pink.
People traveling from Canada, California, Alabama, Florida, New York.
Some of those people are influencers who just had to see it for themselves. And get this, they're doing so well that they're opening up two other locations in Charlotte and Charleston, South Carolina, which they promise will be unique in their own right. As Martikia continues to grow her fashion line alongside the museums, she hopes her success brings about confidence in other young Black entrepreneurs.
It takes patience, take your time, anybody can do it.
In Greensboro, Rashida Kaba, Fox 8 News.